Yeah. I am who God says I am. If I wasn't, then why would he say I am? I have something that I'd like to share. It's called faith. Put your hands in the air. F-A-I-T-H. Take every thought captive. F-A-I-T-H. Make it obedient to him. To him. Yes, we will win. I am who God says I am. If I wasn't, then why would he say I am? Yo, I wake up in the morning and thank my God. Cause I'm so happy to be alive. And every day's a battle. Yeah, I know that. But I never worry about it. Cause God has my back. I am who God says I am. So I live by faith like the acronym. And F is for focus on the positive. Yo, that's the best way that we can live. And A is to affirm who God says we are. He created me.
Teacher Crystal here.
Teacher Chase, and happy Easter! Woo!
Woo! Chase, wait. Easter? Easter is next weekend.
What? Oh, man, I've been practicing my Jedi training. I even brought my own lightsaber.
Oh. That's okay. Come back next weekend for our online intergalactic Easter experience. We will be hanging out with all of our Star Wars friends next weekend. We have so much planned for you guys, including games, Jedi training, and even a grand prize giveaway!
I cannot wait. Hey, make sure to tell all of your friends and keep an eye out on our Church Kids Instagram to stay up to date on all our Easter activities.
Okay, Church Kids, we have an incredible weekend planned just for you. So let's dive right in!
Yes, get on your feet. And get ready to play Super Silly Sock Shots.
And remember, as always, it's a great day
to be a church kid.
What's up, church kids? This is Teacher Jeremiah, and we are here again with Game Time. But I can't do Game Time without my very special helper. Here she is, and she's gonna help me show you how to play the game, and it's called Sock Basketball.
Say Sock Basketball. Are you done? Are you done there?
Okay guys, for this game, you need just a few things. You're gonna need some socks, okay? They're gonna have to be balled up like this, and you need 10 of them. 10 socks.
We need a basket, okay guys? A basket, it can be a basket or maybe a garbage can or a bucket. It doesn't matter as long as your socks can go in it.
All right, next step, you're gonna find a place for your basket. When Cleo stops biting me, I can show you. It's right here on this doorknob, okay? It don't have to be on the doorknob like me and Cleo. It can be on the floor or just whatever works for you. Then the next step, you have to take 5 big steps away from your basket, okay? And that's where you're gonna shoot from. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, guys, here's the fun part. You have to shoot all 10 of your socks into your basket in under 60 seconds. If you can do that, all we need you to do is take a picture, post it on Instagram, and tag us at Champion Center Church Kids. Now watch how me and Cleo do this. All right, give me some good luck. Yeah. Kobe. Okay, whatever. Those were just some quick examples. But me and Cleo, right now, we're gonna count to 3, and we wanna see you throw all your shots into the basket. All right, when I say go, you ready, Cleo? 1, 2, 3, go, go, go!
What's going on, church kids? Man, we are so happy that you're here, and we are so excited for this month's memory verse, and we're going to teach it to you right now in rap form. So here's how it's going to go, okay? I'm going to say a line, you're going to repeat after me, and we're going to learn this rap together. Are you ready? Oh, come on, I can't hear you. Are you ready? Awesome. Before we start, let's just get a little sway going. Just a little sway. I will praise you every day. Your turn.
I will praise you every day.
I will praise you forever.
I will praise you forever.
One more time. I will praise you every day.
I will praise you every day.
I will praise you forever.
I will praise you forever.
Here we go, gonna speed it up. Now, I will praise you every day. Yes, I will praise you forever. I will praise you every day. Yes, I will praise you forever. Psalm 145 verse 2. I said Psalm 145 verse 2. I will praise you every day. I will praise you forever. I will praise you every day. I will praise you forever. Yes, Psalm 145 verse 2. That's the verse for me and you. We love you, church kids. It's a great day to be a church kid.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! On a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do. On a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, hi friends. I was just waiting for Shine, my star friend, to arrive. I wonder if that's him now. It is! Hi, Shine!
Wee! Hiya, Emily! Hiya, friends! I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out! Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me! Woohoo!
Friends, pretend to put your adventure bags on.
I've got mine right here.
Now let's pack some picture passes for our Bible adventure.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. This one is something you can use to make music.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends. It's the singing mouth. La la la. Catch the mouth in your adventure bag. Okay, Shine, what's next?
This one helps you say hello to a friend.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Friends, you're great guessers. It is the waving hands. Catch those hands in your adventure bags.
Now for the last one. You use them to get from one place to another.
Friends, which picture pass is Shine talking about? Friends, you've got it! It's the walking feet. Catch those feet in your adventure bags. Friends, count with me. 1, 2, 3. Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Shine, now that we have all of our picture passes, how can we find the answer to our question? How can you worship God?
The answer can always be found in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The Donkey and the King. That story's from the books of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John in the Bible.
Those books are all about Jesus' life here on earth. I wonder if Jesus is the king in the story.
Let's watch and find out.
It was Passover time. Jerusalem was filled with people. When Jesus reached the Mount of Olives, a hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told two of his disciples to find a donkey. They found the donkey and put their cloaks on it. Jesus rode on the donkey, fulfilling the Bible verse that says, "Here comes your king, Jerusalem, riding on a donkey." Jesus rode the donkey down to Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and joined him. They put cloaks and palm branches on the road before him to honor him. They hoped that Jesus was God's promised Savior. So they shouted, "Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord! Blessed is the King of Israel!" "The whole world is following him," the Pharisees grumbled. "Tell them to be quiet, Jesus." "Even if everyone stopped shouting," Jesus replied, "the stones would still praise me."
Jesus is the king in the story.
Wee! When Jesus went to Jerusalem, everyone celebrated.
Yeah, and everybody worshiped Jesus too.
So, do you know the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
Not yet. I'm gonna go see if Guy the Bible Guy can help us.
I'm sure he can. See ya, Emily.
See ya, Shine. Come on.
Come in. Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Yowza palowza. That's the answer.
God is so amazing, and I love him so much.
Me too. But how do I give God all of me?
One way is by clapping or raising your hands to him in worship.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass helps you say hello to a friend? Super job, friends. It's the waving hands.
Waving our hands to God shows that we want to be close to him. It's like giving him a big hug.
I saw a Bible story about that. When Jesus went to Jerusalem, people waved their hands and palm branches.
Those people worshiped God with great joy. They wanted to show Jesus he was their king.
I want to do that too. I want to worship Jesus with joy. Do you know a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
Friends, say the verse with me.
Psalm 102.
Psalm 102.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Come before him.
Come before him.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Psalm 102.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Come before him.
Singing with joy.
La la la!
Friends, you got it!
Thanks so much. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Wash your
feet. Do 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 do. La 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 la. Oi! Oh no! Oh man! Oh.
Hey, Blinky, what you doing?
Hello, Shine. Blinky is having a bad day.
I was playing with my new pinwheel, but it broke. And now all I have is this stick.
I'm sorry, Blinky. It's no fun when something breaks.
Oh, this is a really bad day, and there's nothing I can do about it.
Well, you could worship.
Huh? Why would I do that? Worshipping God is for when you're happy. Besides, we're not even in church.
Friends, do we need to be at church to worship God? That's right. We don't have to be in a church. We can worship God anytime, anywhere.
And Jesus said, if you don't worship, the rocks will. That's me.
So, Blinky, what do you say? Are you ready to worship?
Guess I'd better start warming up my voice. It can get kind of gravelly. La, la, la. There it is.
When we worship, we think about how good God is, and that will make any day better.
You're right, Shine. God is good. I'm not gonna let a broken pinwheel keep me from worshiping Him. Dear God, I want to worship You no matter how I feel, because You are good. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, Shine, no more using my voice for complaining. I'm gonna use it to worship God instead.
That's great. Let's all worship.
Count me in. Friends, let's rock.
You are awesome. That's why I praise You, Lord.
Wee!
Shine, you're a great pinwheel. And a super-duper friend, too.
From the ground to the sky, rocking side to side. I praise You because You're awesome. I praise You because You're awesome.
Hi, friends. The waving hands show that we want to be close to God. I want to worship God with all of me. It's like our Bible verse says, Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. La, la, la. Rizzlin' Razzles, I know somebody who always sings with joy. Let's go see what Mr. Music is up to. Come on.
Hi, Emily. What question are you learning the answer to today?
How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Wowie zowie! That's the answer.
When God made you, He gave you everything you need to worship Him. He gave you a heart to love Him.
And hands that we can raise high to Him.
Oh, and a voice to shout or sing about all God has done for us.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass can you use to make music? That's right, friends. It's the singing mouth. La, la, la.
God gave you your mouth. Now, you can thank Him by singing songs to Him.
I want to do that. Do you know a song that could help us worship God?
I know the perfect song. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends. Let's start with the part we sing together. Listen to this.
Okay.
I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me. Now sing it with me, okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah. Now let's sing the whole song.
Okay.
Here we go. I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my mouth.
I worship God with my mouth.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah, this is so fun. I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my mind.
I worship God with my mind.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh. I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah! That was great!
Yeah!
Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
yourself belongs to you.
Oh, I can't wait to talk to Shine. Friends, do you hear that star? There you are, Shine. Oh, we've had a great Bible adventure.
Did you find the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
Sure did. Friends, say it with me. I give God all of me.
Wee, that is the answer. And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yep, yep, yuppers. Friends, let's say it together for Shine. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
What about the picture passage?
The singing mouth, la, 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 helps us get the worship in our hearts out.
Wee! God loves you, and He loves it when you sing to Him.
And the waving hands are something we can raise to God when we worship.
Yeah, they show God how much you want to be close to Him.
But I didn't talk to anybody about the walking feet.
Who gave you your feet?
God did. So no matter where I go with my walking feet, I can worship God.
That's right. And you can use your feet to dance for God and show Him how happy you are to worship Him.
I'm going to worship God with all of me.
Wee! Now let's pray that our friends will worship God by giving their all to Him.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, help us to worship You by giving You every part of us. You are good. In Jesus' name, amen. Pinwheels and palm branches, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
If my mind is a lion's den, You're the peace that tames the beast within. And if my heart is a royal fire, You're the love that keeps me burning higher. You can give me a life again. You can give me a life again.
Give me a life again. New life.